Fine old German master violin by Friedrich August Meisel, 1895. The violin shows a nicely flanged two-piece maple back, ribs and neck are from the same wood, and a medium to fine-grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with evenly pecs, new evenly chinrest, new evenly tailpiece, a new bridge and new strings.